What is up, YouTube? It's your boy, Big Blue Bug, back with a new episode of, game name, Planet Zoo. As always, happy to be back with more Planet Zoo. And I know everyone, after seeing that episode last time, and we're like, oh, that's cool. You can do an area where you can walk and see flamingos. What if you did an area where you could walk and see a different animal? Huh? What if you actually kind of made an entrance and made it kind of like an experience? What if you made it a thing where you could walk in and see, I don't know, maybe a gazelle? Huh? And that is what I'm going to offer my wonderful people. But this one, it's going to be more. It's going to be more than just an area that you can walk through. See, this one's simple. This simple, you walk through it, you see it. This one, I'm going to put a shop in here because I didn't realize you can straight up put food in these places. Who would do this? Who would look in here and be like, oh, yes, I'm going to go in there and get a snack. And you know what? That's what we're doing, baby. I'm going to set up a whole area in here for eating while there's gazelles around you. Insane. Nobody's ever heard of it before. I did, however, go to a zoo one time. And it's a zoo near me where it wasn't exactly gazelles, but there was an area where you could get deer, where you could see deer. And I was like, oh, that's really cool. So that is where the inspiration here is coming from. We were able to go into an area and go see deer. And I was like, wow, that's... What? What do you mean low social? What's the problem? Get out of the water. Wait, no, really, what's the problem? Hold up. What's the social problem? Hold up, what is the social? Oh, is there too many? Oh, there might be too many. Why? Are there too many? There might be too many of the same gender. Is that the issue? Both of these little ones are upset. I feel bad. Are they both boys? Is that the issue? They're both girls. Are there too many girls? What is this? What are you guys? Oh, you guys are antelopes. Pronghorn antelopes. Are there too many girls in here? Is that the issue? One male up to 10 females. Oh, they're boys. Oh, that's the issue. One moment. Let's reconsider the pronghorn situation. Oh, man. This wasn't what I wanted to do this episode. Okay, wait one second. You said there's two boys. Okay, there's one boy. What? I don't see the issue. Is this going to go away? Oh, it's climbing. Oh, okay. Was it because they were stuck in the water? That might have been why. Because they were stuck in the water. But, okay. Get my animals out of... They'll be stressed, low welfare. Oh, eclipse? I don't know why all the animals all of a sudden got... What just happened? Did we get too busy? Every animal just lost their... Are you kidding me? It's because it started to snow? This whole game's gonna do this to me right now? All my animals get out of whack because it started to snow? Ah, crap. That isn't good. Okay, what temperature do you guys need to be in? Gosh darn it, I didn't think about this. Okay, you guys are antelopes. What temperature do you need? I know, it's like -1 out. 2 degrees to 43. Gosh darn it, okay. Freaking... I'm sorry, guys. I know I was working on something, but... duty calls. That's not the right way of saying that. I need a heater. Heater, thank you. Yeah, we're gonna need a few of these, like... One, two, three, and four. What I'm going to do is turn all these up. Actually, 30's perfect. Just stay at 30. That should help them. Or in the otters, I assume this is a similar issue. How warm do you friendly fellas need to be? My friendly otters. How long does Molly girl need to be? by giant otters. So you guys also 10 degrees. Okay, I'll give you guys heaters as well. I didn't expect this to be a problem, but you know. Yeah. Okay, so how many do I need? Just like, this seems like I'll need like two.
And hopefully that'll fix them too. I know. These should pass. This should pass as the ground heats up. Are we mostly fixed? Okay, I'm going to let them all, you know, get their... Wow, what is this? What are we doing here? Really? It really had to snow. Just not something I even considered in my head. While I'm about to make this beautiful pronghorn, this beautiful gazelle exhibit, it had to snow. Thanks. All of you go in there. I assume that means these guys are cold as well. Are you guys cold as well? Oh, also, I messed up your freaking ratio, it looks like. Oh, no, I didn't mess up their ratio. It's all snow. Their whole place is now filled with snow. Oh, my goodness. I'll be honest. Didn't know this was an issue that I'd be, you know, worried about. That, oh, no, there's a little bit of snow, but here we are. Hopefully. Do I need more than one? F it. It's fine. Who needs money or electricity? Am I right or am I right? Oh my goodness. Look at them. Look at my group of penguins. These guys are seeing this snow and they're living the life, baby. I'm happy to see that at least. All right, are my pronghorns over? To say I'm a little sad about the snow situation would be an understatement. But most of my animals, you're stressed. Well, you're also just in a terrible spot. Why'd you decide to go swimming? Yeah, well, if you want to go hiding, I gave you a house that has good hiding spots. Okay, I'm going to have to do the same thing over here. So, I did wait a little bit because I was slightly nervous about what this would look like, but... I guess now I'm going to start placing these heaters. I believe pronghorns are from Africa, so it kind of makes sense that they might need heaters. Okay. As this whole area is heating up, let's start getting them some enrichment. You should be better with your social now. Yep, social's perfect. Habitat's probably bad, but that'll happen. All right, let's see if we can get this right. They need no snow. So are these heaters going to start doing their job maybe? No power, hold up. All right. I feel like a rookie, I'll be honest. Starting to feel real elementary. Okay, I need a facility power. Electric. Nope. I don't know where the... Oh, there it goes. Hopefully this covers. There we go. Look at that. They hate snow. So happy. Yes, please. I think I'm going to have to add more of these. Animal stressed. Well, that's why I gave you the house. That's why I gave you a house where they can't see you. And you got low welfare. Quit walking in the cold areas. If you're stressed, you got a house. I guess I could give them another spot to hide. Which, maybe I'll give them a spot over here to hide. I don't know. I'll look into that. That's not what I want to deal with right now. All right, let's get these guys some enrichment real quick. So, they want zero snow. Am I going to need more heaters than this? Probably. Okay, construction. Wow, these heaters are going to freaking take up a whole... How much power do these take? I just hate that I have to place all these, but that should at least fix that problem. Okay, now let's get them some enrichment, some food. Okay, what do you guys need? Enrichment. Filter by... finished. Can we go to all of them? No. Nope. What is it? Wait. Oh, because I got heat typed in. The game's like, yeah, dude, there's your heat. Large trough. I will place this right here. I will give you a thing like this just back here. We'll hide it. I don't really want people going near this, if I'm being honest. It just doesn't feel like people should be messing with their beds. 100% honest here. That's at least something. Okay. They need some enrichment, so let's give them, I don't know, maybe one of these over here. An herb scent thingy. A couple of these little scratching trees near their bed. And maybe a small barrel feeder over here. That sounds good. Oh, and you need water, of course. Water, water, water. Oh, wait. This goes near their food bowl. Boop. Cool. That should be good for that. So they should be enriched. Are we enriched? Yes, next is the plant situation. Nature. Zoopedia map. Okay, not what I needed. I kind of want to research these. Oh, yeah, yeah. Those penguins are thriving. Oh, I guess I could finish that. Well, I've already done this. Oh, no, I haven't. I did the pronghorn, not this one. I'll let them finish. No, start working on them. Okay. Let's go ahead and start getting some terrain in here. So what I'm going to need is to find out what they need. So some plants, nature. You like Africa. Continent. You like Africa and you like biome grassland. And let's see what we can find. We got to just like start filling this place up with trees. I think big trees would be better, but you know. As this place is huge, and I imagine they need pretty decent coverage, actually. So, place a few of those. That is a beautiful tree. It doesn't like that tree. You hate all my trees. Every time I place a tree, this place hates it. Oh, no. That doesn't mean they hate it. I always thought that meant they hated it. I'm gonna have to add rocks and oh, a weeping willow would be beautiful around a little bit of water. Right? Wouldn't it? Wouldn't it? If I put a little pond maybe over here? Terrain, push. Just a small pond. Nothing crazy. But like just like a little something over here. Just enough to be like, they got a little water if they want it. Just like that. And then we can do the nature, and then we can toss a little weeping willy over here. That's what they used to call me back in high school. Weeping Willie. What the f... I'm sorry. Don't align to service. I just wanted straight up and down. That's a cool looking tree. Maybe one of these over here. So the one thing I am thinking about and that we're going to have to do anyways is... get the shop built. So I'm thinking the shop goes right here. And I know, weird spot for a shop, but I think the animals are going to enjoy the company, okay? How's that sound? I could go with the whole... Is this too hard? Is this too hard for this area? Does this go a little too deep? It might. Don't I have one of these over here? We don't. Nope. It might go a little hard. I'm doing it. And what we're going to do is get a little crazy with it. So this is right over here. So what I want is we're going to have to make it a little bit flatter right here. Flatten. Can we just maybe just like that? And I know you're going to be like, oh, no, that's ugly. Don't care. This is how we have to do it. So we're going to go a little flatter. I'm going to do a path. And then you're like, why are you going to do a path? Because it seems like the only place you can place chairs are on a path, which is odd, but... So we're just going to do a big old... Still too... Oh, I didn't... Oh, because... Okay, we'll do it over here instead. I'll do it right here. How's that sound? Path. Perfect. Did that not do the path? That didn't do the path because I ended up right clicking. And I want the not that long. No, oh, nope, I do want it that. But I want it like... Maybe even like this? And then what I can do instead is move this guy. Grab this. Move this over here. I don't want people staring into their bed. I know, it's a weird way of putting that, but you know what I mean. I don't want people looking at them and being like, ooh, look at them sleep, because they need space. The animals also don't want, you know, people in their ish. Okay, let's go over to construction, blueprints. What was I building? The gulpy. What I want... I wish it was flatter right here. Let me see if maybe I can... Terrain, we're going to have to go... Oh, wait, maybe if I just do it against this and go like this. And just like that over here. Is that making it flat or giving it an angle? I can't tell. Let's try it again. Where are you, Mr. Gulpy? I probably should have... What I'm realizing is I probably should have flattened the land first. If we're being honest. Gulpy, 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 gulpy. I'm blind. There you are. Let me see if I can get the path to this. Yeah, that's what I was nervous of. Thinking. What if I tried to do a different way? I'm going to get rid of this path real quick. Both of them. And see if maybe I can flatten... That looks better. Ignore the heater right there. That looks a little better. Now can I do the big old fat path right here? Maybe right there's a little uneven because the heater. Move that right there. Perfect path like that. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is place this right here, but we're gonna try and bring it down so it's not. Right there was perfect. And with that, I should. It all aligned to this grid, maybe. You know what? Honestly, that's probably fine. And now with that, we should be able to go into facilities, go down to... Maybe a couple benches, maybe one of these guys over here. Let's see if maybe I can move this one up a little bit right there. Tell me it goes kind of hard. You can admit it. You can admit it. This area goes kind of hard, okay? I know, it's a little unique. What I'm going to end up having to do is do a bunch of other things, like a bunch of these boards. And as it's clearing up from that snow, it goes even harder. Oh my goodness. Wait a second. This goes insane. I don't think I've ever seen something go harder. You know, other than the Weeping Willow, of course. I gotta stop doing that. Gazelle right there. Dude, wait. Imagine coming up into a exhibit and they got this in there. Oh! Oh! Please! Stop! Oh my goodness! Ooh, how tall does this need to be? Ooh, that was a close one. Grade two. Is this one going to get out as well? I think it was just this spot. Oh, because right there it goes into the ground a little. Oh. That's kind of insane. I didn't realize right there it went into the ground a little. Well, one moment. Let's re-scoop up the whole area, make it even a little bit taller. You know, just because this Gazelle looks like it kind of wants to try it too. Gazelle? Tom Brady's ex. Are you guys going to go in? This is a guest door, right? I'm not going crazy. Wait, can they not go in? Wait, are they not able to go in? I swear I did a guest door. Like, over here, this is a guest door, right? One sec, let me just double check. This is a guest gate. So they can walk in. Is this not a guest gate? This is a guest gate, so they can walk in. Is it giving me trouble because of the pathing? I want to see someone get in here quick. And then I'll feel better. Maybe I just need a new customers. The heaters will kick on, you guys. We'll be fine. Will nobody go see the new exhibit? Why? Are they still under? Well, make it $13. How's that sound? And oh, whoa. Kids are more expensive than adults. $8. There you go. Nobody wants to see it. Did I mess up this path? That is the problem. Did I mess up this path? Was it really because it wasn't connected? Am I stupid? Now it's connected, right? Oh, man. Come on, I want to see people go in it. Let's go? Let's go? No. Almost. Nobody wants to go in it. Did I do something wrong? What is the issue? Is it this building? It doesn't like this building? I just want to make sure we're good. Yeah, this is all connected. And it's all connected through here. Right there doesn't look connected. One sec. Is that the issue? Try it now. One sec. We got to keep trying until they can get in there. Just so I can know it's working. Tell me this goes hard. Tell me it goes hard.
Somebody tell me it goes freaking hard. Oh, they're going to need me to paint the area, I think. Oh, no, the habitat's fine. Oh, I figured that they need a little more soil. Okay, I can give you a little more soil. A little more short grass. I don't like the long grass anyways. I feel you. I guess we can do it on the path. The path's fine. Who cares? Okay, you want some soil? Let's go light soil. What I'm going to do is just place it right under these guys. This is a little big, but, you know, it's fine. Maybe a little soil around here. Perfect.
I want a picture of one attacking the gulpy. No. Dude, it goes so hard. Oh, I want to see someone go eat at the gulpy. Come on, somebody go over to the gulpy. Somebody go over to the gulpy. Come on. The rolling hills. Oh, wait. Whoa, they're about to... There's people in here. Oh, we can move this one over just a smidgey, thanks. Are they going to go over to the gulpy? Get a gulpy. Wait. Hey, little guy. Just checking out the old gulpy? Wait, why isn't this open? Can you open? Oh, do I not have enough employees? That's probably the issue. Vendors. I have a lot of vendors. They all have high workload. Here you go. Have another three. We're making money. Somebody run the gulpy, though. Let's go. Guys. So my actual goal, and I'll tell you guys now, I want this. You have to go through here to get to a new zone. I'm going to do it, and I kind of feel like I need to change this path a little bit. Something a little bit better that sticks out a little bit more. What is that? Maybe it's one of these? How's this look? Does this look better? I'll be honest, that didn't do a dang thing. One sec. This is with curb markers, but I don't have curbs on. Is that the problem? Do I give him a... No, that's ugly. I just don't think this is marking it. Do I need to turn curbs on? Is that the problem? That is the problem. Okay. I'll have to go through here and do this. But how do we like it? I want your opinion. I don't think anyone new commented on the first video, if I recall. So if you want one of these cuties to be named after you, go comment on the first video. I think at some point, hopefully in the very near future, I'm also going to be adding Springboks, not just the Gazelles, not just Tom Brady's ex, to this exhibit. So please, I need names for these animals, and you have the potential to be added to, you know, one of the best Planet Zoo series on YouTube. Come on. Don't you want to be part of that? I think you do. I think you do. So please give me your name. Please comment on the first video in the series because I use that to track. I'm not coming to every episode to do it. And at some point, I'm going to be shipping out animals. And at that point, if you guys are commenting on a lot of the videos, I'll remember your name and I'll add you to one of the new animals. But I'm going to end up adding an exit over here to like another exhibit. And I just think this is what I want a zoo to be. Not this. This could be bigger. I want it like this. I want it like this. This is character. This is what makes a zoo a zoo. This is what gives it life. I'm so into this. I am so excited. And this really opened my mind for a lot of what we're going to be doing in the future. I'm going to add more exhibits and things in here. We're going to get some decorations. I'm into this. I'm into this so much. And it really, just thinking of this, I've seen other people do this. I'm not original. But thinking of this really kind of opened my mind to like the opportunities of what we could do with this zoo. So really into it. Thank you guys so much for watching another episode. Just, I guess you're probably still... Oh, you don't have a job right now? What if you did... Shelters and climbing sounds cool. But, yeah. So, this is really exciting. I'm really excited for what we're going to do with this. I still need to figure out what we're doing here. I don't know. This might end up getting expanded, honestly. This might end up taking up this whole space. I think it would go really hard if we had a whole, like... tranquil garden setup along with a good entrance, so maybe like up to like here ends up being garden. I don't know, but thank you guys so much for watching. If you have any recommendations or you want to be added to the series, if you want to be added to the series as an animal, comment on the first video in the series, like that, and it's up pushing the series more than you know. I really do appreciate it, and well, I hope I see all you guys in that next one. Alrighty, bye.